Oh. Hey everybody, welcome to an edition of Canvas Can and
Monkey Boy.
Monkey Boy. So today on this edition of Canvas Can, I took a play out of Make Something, David Picciuto's website, and I made these handy dandy sweet little wine cradles or wine caddies. They're made out of hickory and walnut. Pecan and walnut. And to say the least, they were a little bit challenging. David makes them look so easy, but yes, they came out fairly well. I like the way they look. If it's your first time here, hit the subscribe button, which is right down there. And yeah, it was a lot of fun making them, and I'm telling you, these are going out as Christmas presents, so I want to get this done, get it out of the way. But yes, I will be making more of these, so yeah, it's kind of cool. Monkey Boy, what do you think?
I don't know.
You don't know. All right. Again, hey, thank you guys for stopping by. Enjoy the video. I'm trying something a little new. I'm using a new editor, so let me know how you like it. And leave a comment at the bottom. If give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment on why you liked it. If you leave a thumbs down, by all means, please give me a comment on why you didn't like it so we can get better at it. Without any further ado, just remember, if canvas can, you can. So get out in the shop and make something. Right?